Alright, so this is a suggestion via donation. The name of the song is Don't Download This Song by the artist Weird Al Yankovic. Listen, if you are new here, please like and subscribe the more that you like this content, the more that I know that you specifically would like to see more of this specific type of content, okay? Let's go and just jump into this immediately. Let's go ahead and check this out, guys. Let's go and grab some lyrics also while we're here, guys. Oh, it almost feels sentimental, Weird Al.
Once in a while, maybe you will feel the urge to break international copyright law.
Oh.
By
all right, let's get it.
Downloading MP3s from file sharing sites.
Listen, when this whole phenomenon came about, I get it. I think this is, I don't know when this, what year this song came out. It's 2006. Oh, okay. Yeah, this is around the era when like MP3s started becoming like super, super popular, right? And when that happened, the music industry, for the most part, died, right? It just became super, super easy to, you know, share music with other people for free. It just was easier than going to the store, right? And most likely the reason why most of these stores don't really exist any longer. Like the ones that we grew up going to, you know, the record store was definitely before my time, right? The CD store was around my time, my era, right? So I am fully aware that when MP3 players, like the first iPod, when actually came out, like it oh man. And then they had the ability to bring in your own MP3s into the iPod rather than just buying them exclusively from the iTunes store. Oh yeah, the music industry was done, bro, right? So for the most part, right? Until they learned to deal with it. Just deal with it, unfortunately. And, you know, work on streams. Get your money off of streams and ad revenue. That made even more money than they could have ever thought, right? So think about that, guys, right? So if they were able to stay, if the artist was able to be popular enough to stick through the bad time in the music industry, they definitely made it out very well with the streaming generation, guys, right? Trust me, Weird Al is making most likely more money now than he's ever had, ever made money in his life. I believe that.
Bring MP3s from file sharing sites like Morpheus or Grokster
or LimeWire
or
FrostWire.
LimeWire or Kazaa. But deep in your heart, you know the guilt would drive you mad.
It drove no one mad.
And the shame would leave a permanent scar. Cause you start out stealing songs, then you're robbing liquor stores.
That's not how it happened, Weird Al. You start out stealing songs, the next step is not, you know, like, stealing songs is not a gateway drug, in a sense, into, you know, bigger crimes, bro. Not really. Maybe that was a perception back then, potentially, right? But no, bro, it's not the same.
Stealing songs, then you're robbing liquor stores and selling crack and running over school kids with your car.
Oh my god, that's not how it happens, Weird Al, right? I don't think that this little kid here, Johnny, let's call him, I don't think Johnny, all right, is doing that. I just don't believe so. It's not something that I think is a plausible thing, sir, all right?
Oh, don't download this song.
I bet this was his most downloaded song.
The record stores where you belong.
The record stores where you belong.
Buy the CD like you know that you should. Oh, don't download this song. Oh, you don't want to mess with the RIAA.
RIAA.
If you burn that CD on.
Right.
It doesn't matter.
Then there were a couple of scares back in the day, but I don't think, I mean, the amount of people that did it, good luck, bro.
If you're a grandma or a, it doesn't matter if you're a grandma or a 7-year-old girl. They'll treat treat you like the evil, hard-bitten criminal scum you are. So don't download this song.
Right.
Don't go pirating music all day long. Go and buy the CD like you know that you should. Oh, don't download this song.
There are, first of all, the kid that got arrested, right, sitting in jail, escapes from jail. And I'm guessing it's like some type of Alcatraz, I'm guessing, because now there are cops in the water, right? The kid was able to jump out, right? Imagine if it was the grandma that he mentioned. But either way, the kid, you know, much more limber than grandma in a sense, right? She was able, he was able to, or it, who knows? They were able to, yes, jump out of the window, and they're swimming away from what seems to be Alcatraz, right? And the police boat is following them, firing projectile weapons at them. Okay. It's not that serious, Weird Al.
Oh, don't download this song.
But yeah, this was a huge fear for musicians.
Take away money from artists just like me. How else
the dogs are out
I
now, bro.
Afford another solid gold Humvee?
Exactly. How else can you afford another solid gold Humvee? But now I'm almost positive you can afford a lot many more of those, Weird Al. Right? Streaming has treated you well, sir, hasn't it?
And diamond studded swimming pools, these things don't grow on trees.
Right.
So all I ask is everybody, please don't download this song.
Oh, it's an anthem. Like, this would sound amazing in like a concert with everyone singing along. Respect. I mean, listen, I mean, obviously, you're, you know, I'm an artist myself, right? I've been a commercial photographer for the last, 18 years now, right? And so, like, I understand you want people to actually buy the content that you're actually creating. But then once you get to, like, MP3 ruined it, right? Like, for example, like, as a photographer, I think, you know, I came up in an era of, you know, DSLR cameras, right? After film. And, the digital DSLR cameras. So I came up in that era. So I look at mirrorless, like the new technology, right? The new technology of cameras as they're okay, but they bring in, like, they're so accessible now that everyone is called a, everyone is a photographer now, guys, right? Be fully aware. Everyone is a photographer now. And it's really hard to separate the people who have went to school for this, who have trained for this, right? Who have built studios and who have worked for magazines. It's really hard to kind of, because everyone for some reason now is a photographer, right? So I get the whole, you know, you don't want things to change because you are so comfortable in your bag in a sense. But guys, it was for the better on this end, on this specific instance. It was bad for a couple of years, but once the streaming services came up and, you know, that was, I think it was my first streaming service, right? Like, once Pandora hit, they were making money, all right? They found a new way to make money off of ad revenue. Intelligent, right? I mean, this is what YouTube is in a sense, right? Anyway, so it just makes sense, guys. Transition to the future, I guess, is what this is saying, all right? For me. But all right, listen, let me know in the comments of the next thing from him I should be listening to. And I'll get into that as soon as I possibly can. All right, and listen, you guys all have an amazing day. All right, enjoy it thoroughly.